Peanut is an alum of our behavior modification program. She is very high energy and excitable, can get overstimulated, and can play pretty rough and even use her teeth and claws. So she needs a home with owners that understand that and ways for her to play without you handling her. String toys, things that she can chase, possibly a laser pointer. She can be pretty defensive about her toys. And while she might tolerate a cat who would leave her alone and not get in her face at all, she would really prefer to be the only cat in the home so she can have all the toys to herself. She's going to take some time to settle into her new home and get used to things. And during that time, it's not a good idea to handle her a lot, just let her take her time. But once she can do that, and in particular, if you understand that she needs space to run and jump and climb, and a variety of ways where she can work off all that energy without you handling her, she's going to be very affectionate and love being around you and just a good companion.